Mr. Lucifer, I have struggled in vain and I can bear it no longer. These past months have been a torment. I came to Roses with a single object, to save you and to see you. I have fought against my better judgment, my family's expectation, the inferiority of your birth, my rank, and circumstance, all these things that I am willing to put aside and ask you to end my agony.
I don't understand.
Hello.
From the first moment I met you, your arrogance, your selfish disdain for the feelings of others made me realize that you were the last man in the world I could ever be prevailed upon to marry.
I never wish to be parted from you.